Miranda Granger versus Amanda Lemos ended pretty much quickly because Lemos went for a high kick counter right from Granger, and the fighters were trading low kicks, were on the fence so much, and there were short punches in Lemos for a response, but then Lemos was looking to pull her leg free when the two were on the ground, and Granger, she took her down. But you know what is the mistake? Amanda Lemos is a great with rear naked choke, and she was able to wrap up, and she kept it under Miranda's neck. I don't want to say it was a perfect one, it was a terrible rear naked choke, it was far from a perfect angle, but Granger was put to sleep in a hurry, and a great victory for Amanda Lemos. Great performance, first round stoppage, rear naked choke.